bi-digital only test. Want me to move that speaker?
No, it's okay.
Okay, let's go ahead then. Okay, welcome everybody. I want to today introduce you to some really good news, and it has to do with something I learned from this gentleman, Dr. Yoshiaki Homura, who's here right now. I've been with him for 16 and a half years, and he has changed my life for the better in every way as far as my physical condition is concerned. And what I want to share with you is, let's assume that I want to be the very best, healthiest, strongest, smartest, most excited, loving, living person that I can possibly be at this very moment. Let's say that's our goal. What we want to do is find out what can we do to help us get there. And that is called, the tool for that is called the bi-digital O-ring test. It's bi-digital, like bicycle. Bicycle means two wheels, but bi-digital means two digits of the hand or fingers. And O-ring is what I'm going to show you, and it's a test. And it helps us to discern whether things we do or eat or wear or sleep on or live in, whether those things, items in our universe, physical universe, whether they are helping us get there or keeping us from getting there. That's the goal. And things that do not help us to get there, we call them negative, and we either get rid of them or we learn to live with them. Okay, so that's very important. Like a cell phone, I want to learn to live with because it's so useful, and I use it all the time and it has many smart features. Okay, now, let's say the equivalent of what this goal is the same as in gymnastics. I used to be in gymnastics, I used to do a triple back flip. And for a long time, I'm the only one that I knew who could do this. So I'm going to introduce you to this test, and I'm going to show you my hands and my fingers, because this is how we use the test. This finger would represent like a back roll on the ground. Okay, you're not even off the ground, you're just rolling. This would be like a back flip. This would be like a double back flip, and this would be like a triple back flip. Okay, so what I want to tell you is, because I love this coach, Bela Karoli, he would tell his gym this, you can do it! And I want to tell you, you can do this. If you can drive a car, you can learn to do this. And it's a lot less riskier than, you know, driving a car. You have to get to know the car, you have to get to know what's the gas, what's the brakes, basics, steering wheel, and make sure there's gas in the tank minimally. You have to know these things. So I'm going to show you what you have to know minimally in order to do this very simple, incredibly powerful and helpful test that Dr. Homura not only invented, but then patented in the U.S. Patent Office, which is almost impossible to use a body part for a patent. It's the only one in the whole world. So it is really worth you examining this. I'm going to show you this exactly as I learned it from him. As what I use every day, I'm going to show you what I do every day. Thank you. To use a numerical analogy, I want to use weightlifting. First, you want to be able to lift 10 pounds. If you can lift 10 pounds, try 100 pounds. If you can do 100 pounds, try 1,000 pounds. Is 1,000 pounds a ton?
No,
half ton. Half ton? Okay. This one is 10,000 pounds. Okay, so that's 5 tons. This is half a ton. Okay. 10 pounds, 100 pounds, 1,000 pounds, 10,000 pounds. Just factors of 10. Okay? The things that help us achieve our goal is to lift the most, to do our best, to be our best, and be healthy, and overcome anything that's negative. That's very important. We can challenge and beat the things we have to live with, or the people we have to live with, the environment we have to live with. We can learn to live with them and be well, and that's very important. That's overcoming all the negative things that we have no choice but to use because we live in this world. And on top of that, we find things that help us to achieve that goal. And we're physicians, we're not psychicians. Physicians means clinicians of the physical universe, the physical body. And that's what I'm going to concentrate on today. So that is the basic setup. I want you to know the gradations. Now, I'm just going to introduce you to the concept first, and then we'll do some testing. I'll show you what I do. If I make a ring with these two fingers, we call that the control O-ring. It's the basic baseline O-ring. And what we do to make this a complete ring is that we put a sandwich in there of these two fingers. That's the strongest fingers of the right hand against these two fingers, the ring finger and the thumb. And what we do is we make it at like 90 degree angle, and then we close this and then close this, and it becomes a sandwich. And that is the beginning or the baseline or the control that we want to get to. And we want to see how easy or difficult it is to open this or to keep it closed. And the whole thing we're going to talk about is what it takes to open the O-ring or to be unable to open the O-ring. Very simple. So what I want you to do is to feel how easily you can open it if you let it, and you can not open it if you don't let it. And then back off, back off, back off, so you're barely touching and barely exerting any force whatsoever. It's almost totally passive, but the O-ring is closed. So it is minimally closed. That's what I want to tell you, okay? So now, what I want you to see is if that stays closed, we consider that worthwhile to test further. Now, and what I'm going to do is, let's point at this. This is an electronic instrument, and we're considering an item. This, if I point at this, I'm going to now discern and feel and sense whether there's a response that helps me to keep this O-ring closed, or does it open up to where I can't, there's a clear difference. Okay, if it stays closed, we consider that temporarily a good thing. It's positive. If it opens up, that means the O-ring is blown and we go to the next item. What we're doing is we're asking things around us, like clothing, or here, I have some medicines. Do they help us get to the goal, or do they not? And so, let me start with something like this. So, if the O-ring opens, and by my pointing at this, and I'm doing exactly the same thing, I calibrate, I feel. Don't skip the step. I feel how little it takes to keep that O-ring minimally closed. Now I point at this, and I see what the response is. The response is it opens very easily. So I'm going to drop that. That is not helpful for me to be near. It's helpful for me to tolerate this and survive it and be well in the presence of it because I'm using it. Okay, now I'm going to take a vitamin D3, 400 international units. And I'm going to just cut it in half or break it in half. And now I'm going to hold this in my right hand. And now I'm going to see, does this help me? And if it does, how close does it get me to the goal? All right. So now I assume we've done the baseline, because I'm now challenging that baseline. I'm going to see, does the baseline help me to stay closed? And I can already feel it's actually closing. This hand is, without my doing anything, it's closing that O-ring. It's making it more closed. It's making it stronger instead of weaker. That's a good sign. Okay, so if that happens, next thing I want to do is, okay, this will help me lift 10 pounds. How much will it lift, help me lift? Okay, so I add a second finger into the setup. Okay, so this is closed. I add a second one because now I'm using a stronger force to try to open that O-ring and see if it will open. The idea is, where will it open? Okay, so it's closed. I add a finger, it's closed. I add a third finger, it stays closed. Okay, now I go to a stronger finger with an O-ring that will be stronger, and I'm going to challenge that. And the question is, will it stay closed or will it open? So now I do the O-ring exactly the same on the middle finger, and I feel it. It's closed. And then I add another one. It's still closed. I add another one. It opens. Okay. So now I've done this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. Sixth one opened. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stay closed. Sixth one blew the thing. So this will help me carry 100 pounds 2 times. Okay. But not 3 times with 3 challenges. So it's not going to be a 1,000-pound thing. It's not going to help me get to the goal as much as I want. So we would call this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We call that a +5. We want to get to +10 minimally and a +12 ideally, or even higher than that. So this is good, but not good enough. It doesn't get me there. Okay, so I now add the other half of this. Well, you know what? Let me just do this. I'm going to add a quarter. I haven't really practiced this, so I'm going to add a quarter. So 1, 2, 3. I expect this to do at least as well, or maybe it'll do less well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It gets me to the 1,000-pound rate. 7, 8 blows. So we're looking for, where will it blow? That tells us, how far will it help us get there before it's tired out and says, you do it on your own from here on, because I quit. Okay, so this thing quits at +7, which is in the 1,000-pound range. It's pretty good. So +7 is good, +8 blows it. So we call this a +7. Positive is healthy, positive is helpful, positive is beneficial. This helps us discern everything in our environment. Is it beneficial, or is it useless or harmful? Is it something we want to tolerate despite its uselessness to our physical enjoyment, or is it something we want to totally get rid of out of our lives? Okay? And this is how we live life. And this way, we can live more and more in a healthier and healthier way. Now I'm picking up the other 1/4. So now I have the whole thing in my hand. Okay. And I'm going to check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Gets me to a +9. Now I'm going to borrow my pinky and add it. It's a +10. Now I'm going to use all my effort to open this. It will not open. That's a +10 at least. Now I'm going to go to the one that is usually totally useless because it opens so easily. If that guy can stay closed now, that's huge. Okay, we're talking, you know, the 5-ton level now, the triple backflip. Okay, so I'm going to start with this, just the same way. And look at this, it closes. I'm going to add a finger. It literally, I am not making this up, I just can't open that. I'm going to add the third finger. Cannot open that. So it's 10, 11, 12. This is a +12. Now I'm going to add everything I've got. Throw the kitchen sink at this thing. Okay, so no matter what I do, all the fingers are in. I'm using all my effort that I can exert to see this thing's not budging. Normally, if I drop this, and then I go back, and I try this, there's not, no strength. I can open this so easily. This is like a power test of how good this one tablet is to help me not be weak. It's like nothing can weaken me. It's like kaboom, you know, you can't beat me. Life is good. Okay. So one tablet of this for me is absolutely outstanding. It is so good that I'm gonna take it right now.
I want to see a triple flip.
Inside, I'm doing the triple flip. Outside, I can't do it anymore. But inside, I am as healthy as I was when I did that. I can assure you.
Can you test how often you have to take it?
No, you can't test. You have to wait and see when it again will help you get there. So if in 2 hours I try again, it may or may not help me get there. Usually it takes 8 hours for it to be helpful again, just to let you know. Now, I'm gonna do one more item, if you don't mind. I'm gonna do this thing called taurine. And these, I'm skipping to these because look, let's say you really wanna be the healthiest, best person that you can imagine in this very moment. You go to the health food store, there are thousands of things. And you can't afford to test every one of them. And so we need help. And this helps us narrow the field. And it's because of this doctor who's sleeping here resting because he just had a surgery. I'm telling you, he helped us weed through all this stuff. And how he comes up with these items is totally beyond me. But I'm telling you, he has made my life incredibly better because instead of being able to, you know, just open everything, I can't even open it. So this is a test that gives you a microscope into the biology, the biochemistry, and the physiology of my physical being. It is absolutely incredible. There's nothing like it. I've studied many ways to do this. Nothing is as sensitive as this that can tell you the difference between 3/4 of a tablet and a full whole tablet and show you the power of that last 25%. I don't believe there's anything. If you know it, let me know. Now, I'm going to do this. Taurine is an amino acid, and this is a 125, number one?
Number one is 125.
125 milligrams. And I'm going to see how far will it get me to the goal? Will it get me all the way? Okay. So, now I'm already at a pretty good place because I just took the vitamin D3. Now I'm going to see if this will help me also get there. So, I'm going to do the same thing. One, plus one. I can't open this thing. Okay, now, just to show you. If I hold this, and then I challenge this. Oh, I should have done that with the D3. I challenge this, it opens immediately. That means this thing will not even help me tolerate this machine here, this electromagnetic thing. So this is not very strong, okay? But it's plus one. So plus one, plus two. Oh, look at that, already blows. So this is plus one. It won't let me get very far, okay? So we're gonna part ways. We're gonna say, sorry, buddy, you can't help me. Okay, let's see if the next guy will help me.
Did you already took?
No, I took D3.
You should not have taken it before.
I understand, but this is demonstration time.
Okay.
So, he's right, because then we could add them all together, yeah. But I'm already over the top, so I'm skipping that. Okay, this is 150 milligrams of the same substance, taurine, which is an amino acid. For some reason, Dr. Mora found it's really worth our consideration. Okay, so I'm going to try this. 150 plus one, plus two, plus three, excellent. Plus four, plus five, plus 6, plus 7 blows. So this will get me to a plus 6, 150. Okay, now let's see. If we challenge it, it's still not good. Okay, it still won't let me overcome. So 150 is definitely better because it gets me to the next category. It's on the, instead of 10 pounds, on the 100 pound level, or whatever that said. Okay, now we're going to get to the next one. Oh, here's number 3. Okay, number 3 is 175 milligrams of taurine. And I'm sharing this with you slowly so you can understand. It's not just what I'm testing, but how much of what I'm testing that makes the big difference. And part of this system is to find not only what's good for us, but how much is it good for us, how much of it is good for us, how good is it for us, and how often is it good for us, so that we can live our lives relatively carefree and not have to worry about our wellness and health and loving life every day. Okay, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, plus 6, plus 7, plus 8, plus 9, plus 10, plus, and then I'm challenging now the weakest finger that normally is useless and seeing if that will even strengthen to the point where, my goodness, this is fantastic. Okay, so plus 10, plus 11, plus 12, plus 13 or 14 or 15 or infinity or as good as it can get or the best I can measure, or I can't measure it. Whatever you want to call it, this is outstanding. It is absolutely the best, okay? Now, we have one more strength here.
See what it does against them.
Oh yeah, thank you very much. Okay, so this guy got me all the way to the goal because I can't tell that it can get any better. It just can't get any better because it topped me out. Okay, now I'm going to check this here. Look at that. It's as if it didn't exist. It's as if it didn't exist. So that's what we love. Okay, here's my cell phone. Normally, my cell phone will definitely take me down to where the O-rings, every O-ring will open. Okay? And look at this. It's like nothing's happening. This thing is like a piece of wood now. It, you know, it's a, nothing. Okay? That's what we want. We want our lives to be tolerable. We want to survive all the things we have to live with. And we want to enjoy life beyond that to where nothing gets us down. That's ideal. And this 175 will do it, so I'm keeping this one, but I'm not going to eat it yet. Okay, so here we have one more. This is 200 milligrams of taurine, the same amino acid. Okay. And we've got these so we can test each person and see where they peak out. Because I'm different from him. You know, I'm different from her. I'm different. So we have this biochemical individuality that helps us be our best, and it requires individual attention. That's why it's called biochemical individuality. Like your thumbprint, like your fingerprint, like your tongue, like your eyes, all of these. It's almost like nobody else is like me. So now I'm going to test 200. 200 is a plus 1, plus 2, blows out. Plus 2, okay? So what we've done is we've gone through where 125 helped us a little bit, 150 helped us more, 175 was incredibly good, and 200 is back down on the other side of this Gaussian curve. So it's becoming worthless. So it's about as good as the 125 was, but it's not worthy of our attention, and we don't want to expose ourselves to something like that. Now, you can either do this with everything in the health food store, or you can believe us that these are incredibly good things. Okay? So there is one more thing that we found recently. It's called PQQ. PQQ, I can't even pronounce what it is. Excuse me. But I'm going to, this is a 10 milligram capsule, and I'm going to measure this because I want to show you that I'm going to put these two really incredibly good things together and see whether it helps to take them together or whether it's too much. It's just very precise. So I'm going to take just a moment here to make this into half. This is a capsule. Okay, this is about half of the capsule. So this would be 5 milligrams of PQQ. PQQ, that's what we're doing. Okay, so +1, +2, +3, +4, +5, +6, +7, +8, +9, +10. We have 2 +10s. The fourth finger that we normally don't use right here, and then this one is also +10, because normally we just go with 3 fingers. So +10 would be this. I'm +10, +11, an additional finger, +12, 3 fingers, plus all my fingers, beyond my capacity. So this happened to be right on for me. 5 milligrams of this thing will skyrocket my life. It's gonna do it for me. It's gonna give me a great day. Now, I'm wondering, if I put these two things together, do they keep me at that? Well, are they buddies or are they enemies? Mm-hmm. You don't know. You haven't talked to them before. So we want to find out. Do they help each other out? Are they friendly? Or are they going to be, antagonistic with me? All right, so I'm going to do that. +1, +2, +3, +4, +5, +6, +7, +8. +8. So they're pretty good, but they don't like each other that much. Okay, they're saying, oh, that's it. I'm not getting any closer to you. So these two guys, each of which is absolutely fantastic, and I didn't know that because it's the first time I've done this, each of which is absolutely outstanding by itself. If I take them together, they don't work well. They don't work as well. They're okay. A +8 is nothing to sneeze at, but in my life, that's no good. I'm going to for the top, +12 or higher. And if you have the choice to get there, don't you want to do the same thing? Okay. So I'll have to take one or the other. Okay? And so for this, I get to make a decision. I don't know which one. But both of them get me there. So maybe next time I'll take the other one. So I can rotate things and not do the same thing every day. And that life is not boring. Okay, so we have a very simple system. I'm just going to take the taurine right now. Okay. The effect of this, I knew before I took it. That's another huge advantage. You don't have to take 10,000 items in the health food store and wait 3 days to see whether, it's good for you or not. Or some other standard, you don't have to waste time. Before you even take it, you can know, is this gonna help me get there? Okay, isn't that fantastic? And it's just that by itself is incredible. And we have this gentleman to thank for that. 16 and a half years it took me to be able to tell you this. And I am very grateful for this, I'm telling you. Okay, now, I think I'm done, right? I wanna now check, look, okay, now this thing is positive for me. I mean, it doesn't affect me, okay? So for right now, I am in such a good shape, I can't even tell whether this thing is harmful. I mean, I knew it was from before, but right now, if I test myself against it, it doesn't affect me. The cell phone, whether it's on or off, it doesn't matter. Normally, that would just ruin my brain. I've measured it, So we try to measure things, and I've given you a very simple way to get going, and I hope all of you are going to try it because this is fun. It'll blow your mind. This is an unbelievable thing that's based on, this guy's patented test. Okay, thank you very much. Bravo. Triple back flip. Well, I don't know, because I can't measure anymore. But it, I know it's fantastic, and as long as it doesn't ruin my day, I'm fine. But if I took the third thing, PQQ, it would have slowed me down.
If you don't want to just stick with the first 12, that was fine.
Okay, you can, and I used to do that too. But because of this gentleman, he said, oh, the results we're getting now, absolutely incredible. Okay, how does he know that? Because he is a physician who deals with disease. I am not a physician, I'm a dentist. I don't care about disease. I care about wellness. I care about not having disease. In fact, to me, the disease that causes all diseases, the most important disease, what do you think is the most important disease? It's not being well. Okay, it's having a disease. Disease means I'm uncomfortable. Something's not right. It is not easy. Dis means against. So against ease. Your life is not easy. You're working too hard. You're not seeing things clearly. You're not enjoying life. Your day is not a good day. That is a disease. Okay? Because based on my standard, that's my goal. Plus 12 or 12 plus. Above 12, where I can't even measure it. Now, over 8 hours, I'm going to fall back down. It's going to creep down on me to where it comes to plus 12, and then it will come to plus 11, and it'll come to plus 10, plus 9. And below plus 9, I consider it intolerable. From my experience, I can tell you that. So I like to take things because it's about 8 hours it takes to do that. If I do dentistry, you know, and hold all these instruments and bright lights and, you know, surgical things and hand pieces that go at, you know, 500,000 RPM with that lights in it, you know, those are draining on my reserve. And so when I check myself, you know, I want to get back up. Okay? Plus, I get everybody spit on me. By the end of the day, I have to take a shower after the day, not before the day. Okay, so did I answer you well? Okay. Anything else you want to know? Speak up.
I've got, you know, there's about three things, but one of the first thing is when we do this with people, there's a psychological issue that happens.
Okay, this is beyond my topic right now. Do you have any questions about the new perspective on the bi-digital O-ring? I mean, this is fantastic, don't you think? I mean, this is, I came up with it today.
Could you tell us about that PQQ?
No, I don't know anything about it. Okay. The person behind you is a PhD nutritionist. She can tell you the biochemical things. All those things that we know about it intellectually, to me, are worthless. Because all I care about is what he says. We can stop cancer. That's what he says. Temporarily, we can arrest, deactivate the cancer to where he can no longer find it. And he can find cancer earlier than anybody on earth that I know of. You can study his website and find out. So if he can't find it, you're in pretty good shape. Okay? And I bet you right now, he can't find a problem with me. He cannot find a problem. Okay, now, if I get myself to the place where you can't find any problem, I think that's a pretty good solution. And I think that's how doctors should be. And if I can help you get there, and you get as happy as I am right now, and you feel as good as I do, you're going to be, you know, not needing this guy. That's what we want. Don't need your doctor. Be well. Okay, what else you got? Okay. This is the bi-digital O-ring test. I want to tell you, it's the best. Thank you.
Bravo, indeed. Bravo.
Okay. It's all because of that beer that I was celebrating with last night with my European doctor friend here. I tell you, it blew out my brain. When I all the way home, it was like, what happened to me? And at the gas station, I found out it came down to, yeah, there he is. It came down to 11. My brain, 11 is no good for my brain. Okay, I need 12 or higher. So immediately, for less than a minute, maybe 40 seconds, I stimulated my true stomach 36 point.
Okay.
Got right back to above what I can measure. And I slept like really well. And then I woke up saying, you know that question that this aggressive guy, loud and clear, he asked us yesterday?
Mm-hmm.
We've got to solve this. And now we've solved it. We don't care about plus or minus. We care about how far will somebody get us. See, if you don't, because we arbitrarily, we start at around this 0 point that he calls the control. We start here. That's 11 back from 12, right? So, or 12 back from 12, or whatever, if you want to call this plus one. So we don't start saying, can you help me lift 5 tons or whatever? We say, can you help me lift a pound? If so, you qualify for 2 pounds and 5 pounds, and maybe you can do 10 pounds, and maybe you can do 100. But if you drop out at 5 pounds, that's valuable information to me. That means I'm never going to talk to you again, because I want to get to 5 tons. Okay, so do you understand this? It's very easy to eliminate the players and find the really good players. Yes?
Can you briefly tell us how you find the real stomach 36?
Okay, I'm going to have to demonstrate that. I'd be more than happy to do that if Dr. Omura permits me today. Because we've got a lot to do. But I wanted to get this out. I mean, are you happy about this?
Good.
You're
yes.
from nowhere.
Bravo.
Yeah, thank you. How about you, Dr. DeVoot?
Well, I think that was a good demonstration. It was not clarified things.
Yeah.
It's just that I got to go work with this now.
Yeah, that's the unfortunate thing. I'm introducing you to the car. You got to learn to drive it. Look, when we learned to drive, it wasn't all that easy.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I remember that. You know, and you know, you had to drive and do test drive and in the parking lot and, you know, do the quick stop that made you feel uncomfortable or accelerate too fast. It just takes a little time. But now I'm driving, I'm not even thinking about driving, right? So that's how this is. If you get on this train, if you get in this car, you can learn to drive it. That's my point. I bet you the average person can learn that. And originally, that was his intention, so that the average housewife can know what to feed her kids. Okay? That's why we want this out there. The average person who works wherever they work can find a place where they are healthy and stay healthy, because all these lights are often negative. You know, they harm us, but we should be in such a good place that we're above that. Okay. Was that it? Okay. Yes?
Andy, I just want to say I waited 12 years to see it, and I really appreciate it, and I think this will take me to a new level.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're so welcome. And you know, if we didn't have these get-togethers with Dr. Omura, this would never happen, because look, I got squeezed yesterday. I said, this guy is irritating me with his question. He is so helpful, because we were on his side. I was for years on his side. But he didn't even understand the problem. Now, with this perspective, it doesn't exist, that problem. We're challenging stronger and stronger O-rings. O-rings that are more difficult to open. If we can if we can not open those O-rings, if we can maintain the challenge, it's excellent. So if nothing opens the O-rings, that's where we want to be.
Andy, for our friend here, who is a physician, yeah?
Yes.
Could you just, because it's just a tiny little bit, yeah?
Okay.
Could you just go shortly into the second part? Because it can be mixed up. This is the resonance test.
Oh, okay, yes.
Yeah? Because for a new one,
okay,
you might mix that up.
Let's take a little break so I can... get some sugar, not to eat, but to show you stuff.
Well, okay. Just take 2 taurines. It works with 2 identical taurines, too.
Yeah, we can. Okay. Give me a little break for that.
Okay.
Just like 3 minutes is fine. Because it's a little bigger. Yeah, I like the bigger things.